circles counterclockwise does not break you away from time and space. But the fact that the energy of the cow is the strongest energy on Earth and it flows counterclockwise, by you flowing in correlation with this energy, you are uplifting yourself. That you gotta do it 7 times, and we are taught that there are 7 skies or 7 samawat or 7 spiritual planes, then one can discover that each circle breaks you through a spiritual plane.